Dearly beloved, we're gathered here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate, instituted of God, and signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence in Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. You are standing in the presence of God. As a servant of God in Jesus Christ, I require and charge both of you to be mindful now and always that love, as selfless, self-giving one to the other, and loyalty as faithful devotion to each other, stand as the foundation of a home that will endure and in which happiness will prevail. You are sealing a bond that is the most tender among all human bonds, and this vow is the most sacred of all vows. If you are careful not to violate these vows, and if you endeavor to do the will of God, your Heavenly Father, your life together will abound with joy, and your home will be a place of peace. Jerry, you have Teresa to be your wedded wife and live together with her in holy matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, will you remain loyal to her as your wife for as long as you both shall live? Teresa, will you have Jerry be your wedded husband and live with him in holy matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, will you remain loyal to him as your husband for as long as you both shall live? Because of their words and their symbolic actions, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Jerry and Teresa Garrett. Thank you.
right, I want to say to my cousin, Jerry, and to now my new sister, Teresa, I'm so proud and happy that you allowed me to be a part of this great day. I wish you all of the best. I pray that you will not only have a wonderful, fruitful marriage, but you will grow together, have much fun, and I wish you all of the best. And if you need me for anything, I'm just a couple of states away in Georgia, but you'll have my prayers and my blessings, and enjoy one another for as long as you can. God bless you.
JD and Teresa, I wish y'all a happy, happy life. And this light is real bright. But anyway, I hope y'all life is just as bright as this light.
Mr. Garrett, congratulations on your wedding. You and your wife, wish y'all the best. And to many, many more. And JD and the crew will be in effect whenever you need it. Congratulations.
First of all, Mr. Garrett, we'd like to just say congratulations to you and your beautiful wife. May God bless your union. May he be with y'all at all times. And hey, one for the road, Mr. Garrett. Whatever you do, congratulations and keep the Lord first. For Coach Lewis and his beautiful wife, Sam.
Congratulations. Hello, JD and Teresa. I hope y'all be happy forever together. Together
with your boy. All right, it's your boy. You already know. I'm holding this up for you. All right, we'll holler at you.
Don't start no trouble, JD.